Nikkita Lyons was injured and due to which she was recovering, and now finally she returned to WWE NXT live event this week. Nikkita Lyons made the long awaited return, and this was event in the Davenport, Florida. So at only 25 years old, this is a talented star, and she has numerous injuries during the career and was most recently sidelined for 9 months due to knee injury, and she suffered in January, which required extensive recovery.